And so here they are gathering at the weir. The door is closed. They can't quite get in, but they're still battling each other.
Yeah, it's stuck.
That's when they take them and have them come up to the spawning shed. And we'll walk over there next. But another thing I want to mention, if there are some really big fish in this holding pond, they're not ready to spawn yet. Those are the big Chinook, the king salmon. They came back here in June, okay? They've been here, they take a long time to get ready to spawn. And so that's just part of their life cycle. So they take a long time. So they're swimming around in there kind of lazily, swimming. You'll see these big fish. They'll be ready to spawn in August, but they're not yet ready now. The fish that are ready to spawn